And whenever that happens, for most Asian cultures like the Philippines, we often do the following when we are in conflict. Number one, mahilig tayo sa silent treatment. Yes? Pag may issue at may gustong sabihin, you will not raise it to your boss because you will be perceived as if you are challenging authority. Right? I think in the 1980s, if you're a batang 90s kids, you've been told to your parents, bawal sumagot sa magulang. Even if you think you're on the right track. Right? Which isn't the case today. Right? I think a good parent should be, if you think that I'm doing something wrong, I want you to let me know because I want to be a good parent for you. Pero huwag mong sisigawan. Right? Another one would be hinting via subtle favors or professional bribes. This is not only an Asian thing. I think it's universal. May gusto kang hingiin kay office mate, bibilang mo ng kape. Diba? Or gagawan mo ng gesture para kapag may kailangan ka sa kanya, tutulungan ka din niya. Right? Or bibilangin mo yung mga favors. Oh, nung ako, tinulungan kita dyan. Diba? And then the third one, sending, very Filipino, sending a vague email or text. We love dot, dot, dot. Guilty? John, may kailangan sana ako. Dot, dot, dot. So you're stressed. Shucks, ano to? Ano to? Naka 30 minutes na. Hindi siya magte-text kasi hinihintay niyang ikaw yung sumagot. Oh, John, Anna, ano meron? Ano kailangan? John, may tatanong sana kasi ako sa'yo eh. Dot, dot, dot. And at the back, ano nga? Ako na nga yung hinihingian. Ako pa yung may burden to be stressed because you're making me fearful of what's going to happen next. If you need to say something, say it immediately.